The AHL and the Manitoba Moose are a great way for the Winnipeg Jets to develop their prospects. And with top line minutes and stiff competition, 2018 second round selection David Gustafsson is happy to step into those roles. Gustafsson suited up in 13 games for the Moose during the 2019-20 season, where he registered 7 points in 13 games. And he started off this season on the right skate as well, already putting up 6 points in 6 games played.
This is what I need to get better. I mean, I want to play as much as I can, and I got happy when I got the chance to play some games and, yeah, as you said, play big minutes and be on the first line. That's where you want to play.
Many of the current Winnipeg Jets players spent time with the Manitoba Moose at some point during their careers, and seeing forwards like Kyle Connor, Mason Appleton, and many more making an impact in the NHL, it gives Gustafsson confidence he can produce at the next level.
Shows that it's possible to be down here and then go up and have a successful career in the NHL. I mean, that's what I want. That's probably what everybody wants here. I mean, we want to go up and play with the big boys.
Moose general manager Craig Heisinger says that Gustafsson's game will benefit greatly at the AHL level.
He brings lots to the table, and he gets a different role at the American League, which isn't always a good thing. But for his development, I think it is good. I think it gives him a chance to get confidence in his offensive skills.
He gets up to his own line, makes a move in toward the middle and center, becomes a one-on-one. Across the line, let a shot go! He scores! David Gustafsson, welcome to the National Hockey League!
Stay tuned for more on the Jets' future stars, as next time we'll speak with 2017 first-round selection Christian Vesalainen. For MooseTV, I'm Austin Siragusa.